The boy grew donkey ears. His hands turned into hooves. His feet sprouted hair and became hooves. He screamed for help in terror, but his cries turned into donkey brays. He struggled relentlessly, but it seemed to change nothing. After a while, an old man pushed open the door. The boy and his friend had completely turned into donkeys. The old man, however, felt extremely happy. It turned out this place had magic. Whenever kids played here, they would turn into donkeys. The old man would sell the donkeys for profit. The little boy was sold to a circus to perform jumping through hoops. But he was too tired, accidentally broke his leg. The owner deemed him useless, threw him into the sea. But miraculously, something happened. Small fish formed a circle around him. After a while, he turned back into a human form. Emerging from the water, he told the boss he was actually a puppet and came out to find his father. The boss, seeing the puppet move and talk, wanted to capture him and make a fortune at the circus, but the boy quickly swam away, continuing his search for his father.